If we now consider the value that design exploration can bring, let's take a step back and look at the ways engineering simulation is used in the design process. The key to the success of Becker Marine's product is that the particular shape of ducts and fins that provide the most energy savings varies depending on the hull geometry and propeller. So what they've done is created a process where they calculate the flow field around the hull and propeller. Then they automate the process to explore the design space varying 40 design parameters to define the duct and fin geometry. And what they are able to achieve is guaranteed 4.5% improvement in fuel saving delivered in 6 weeks of project work.
So the design objective for this project is to explore the fuel consumption performance of this variable hull design. So what design exploration enables us is to get some big data insights into our system. And really the most important part of this was the full automation of all of these different component parts that allowed us to have these deeper insights into the system.